So I just had my meeting this morning, which is absolutely lovely, with Lizzie and Liv, and then dashed all the way back from to where near where I live from Central to go to a class. Just been to Pilates class, which was like ass and abs, which was really good, and it really hurt me, and it's still hurting now. So now I've got a shower, get changed, get ready, go back to Central for a meeting. Two meetings, so I should be home like about 6, and then it's basically mine and James's 1 year anniversary today. So, and I go to Paris tomorrow, so we're trying to celebrate tonight a bit, just cooking, just having something nice to eat, staying in, and then we're going out at the weekend when I get home, so that'll be lovely. It's been a while since I've got to a 1 year anniversary with a boy before, so that's great. And what else am I doing? Yeah, no, it should be nice. Just when I get back later, I just need to pack for Paris. I'm going to take a 2-weeker again, even though I'm only going for 2 days, because we've got a photographer, so we're going to shoot a bit, so I can shoot lots of lovely, nice things for my blog and my vlog. So me and Lizzie are going to make a video, which I told you the other day, I think. It might have been in this vlog, actually, so it might be irrelevant that I'm saying it again. But yeah, we're going to make a video. I'm going to try and make a video by myself. I might film a Q&A, actually, because you all gave me some questions on Instagram, Twitter, and my blog. I got loads, and lots of them are similar. So yeah, I might just do a little Q&A from my hotel room for you. But yes, that's about me today. I really need to get ready. And my mum's rang me about 4 times, so she's probably think I've fallen off the edge of the earth, so I better ring her back. But yes, we'll catch up with you later. Hope you're having a good day. Bye. You lot. I hope you're all okay. I'm home and I'm packing just before James gets back. It's taken me so much longer than I thought. I'm in my dressing gown because I'm literally trying on about 4 items a minute, trying to get through it. I've got a 2-week suitcase ready to go. But yes, I'll show you what this is looking like so far. So we have got a pair of amazing black boots from Dune. I've got my Nicholas Kirkwoods, a couple of bags, some sunglasses, because it's going to be nice in Paris. I've got some Aquazora heels in that blue bag, my mango boots that I can't stop wearing. I've got a full outfit here, some socks and knickers that you don't need to see. A big boy cap, an amazing knit from Jigsaw, denim, check blazer. I'm trying to pack in outfit piles. Oh, more undies. I mean, I'm only going for 2 days. Just some basics, my Rixo shirt. What's that? Oh, Asino shirt. What's that? Oh, Asino shirt there. Oh, yeah, everything. That's what I'm wearing tomorrow to go. I was going to say on the plane. I'm not going on a plane. I'm going on Eurostar. But yes, I'm just, we've got all kinds of piles here. This is my Jigsaw look. So that's not Jigsaw, neither are they. But this coat is, and it's amazing. It's beautiful, beautiful caramelly mustard colour. So I'll be shooting that on Wednesday. But yes, oh God, I really, really need to just get my act together and get this all in a suitcase. I think I've got enough stuff. But you know, you get there and you're like, you won't wear half of it, but you've got to have options. I'm so behind on content as well, and I've got some stuff to shoot for H&M, working a project with them, which is really lovely. And June, so I can shoot that while I'm away. But yes, all good. Just need James to come home and cook me this mango chicken thing that he said he's going to cook me now. But I'm just going to throw it all in a case and see where we get to. I've run out of deodorant as well, so I'm going to have to get that at the Eurostar place in the morning. I.e., is it like a terminal? St Pancras? Don't know. But anyway, I think I'm going to go for now. And I've talked to you a lot today, I think, I feel. So what I'll do is I'll catch up with you tomorrow with all the girls. We've got Lizzie, Kim from Love Cloth Blog, Olivia from What Olivia Did, Love Purvis, Catherine Ormerod, who you see on here a little bit. So it's me, Lizzie, Liv, Catherine, Kim, yeah, and Alice, a PR from Hoxton. So it's just basically a girls' weekend away. It's kind of work-ish, but a loose itinerary, so it should be really nice. So yeah, I'm quite looking forward to it. But yeah, I'll speak to you tomorrow. Bye! Hello, you lot. We arrived in Paris. We're at the Hoxton Hotel again. We're just all having a bit of a catch-up chat. Everyone's chatting about the baby that's coming in for everyone. So we're just going to have a bit of a snack and then go for a wander, I think. All wearing bits and bobs of Jigsaw. So I'll show you this all properly later. But here is Lizzie being sociable as ever. Oh, yeah. Livy Lou. Hello. It's Kim. And Alice and So we're just gonna have something to eat and a coffee, and so I'll catch up with you again later. Bye.
I
I've been invaded. Here she is.
We've both got jigsaw knits on and pajama bottoms and socks.
Do you want to see?
We've ordered a G&T to the room. It's come in a beautiful glass.
Yeah. Oh, I'm glad you're on my vlog because I don't have to talk.
I do talk loads.
You do.
It's like some reaction. The camera gets here and I'm like, hello everybody. Welcome to Lizzie. You do often start
every
with,
hour, I'm here, hour. It's me. And like, here she goes. Just welcome means that back. I get a break. Welcome back to my channel.
Why is your camera so orange?
I don't know. I look very red as well.
But you're not all in real life. I'm at not. All, no. Not at all.
I think it's not really the best light in here, A.
No.
And B, this camera does tend to find the orange in everything.
Ooh.
Or you're just sad because you're pale.
She needs a darker one.
I think she needs a darker one, doesn't she? If you could all recommend Lizzie a good fake tan, head to her channel, leave her in a comment. Morning, you lot. It is day 2 in Paris today, and we are all just going to go downstairs, have a bit of breakfast, and then we've got a shoot with Jigsaw. So I'm going to be wearing a very dreamy winter coat. I'm just watching someone hang out the window over the way. Oh, he's a workman. It's okay. It's fine. I thought he was going through hell and high water to get a selfie. It's not. It's fine. It's okay. Anyway, I hope you're all okay and you're all having a really nice day. I think what we're doing today then is going to shoot with Jigsaw in the morning, and then we've all got a bit of work to do, like shoot wise, whilst we're out and about in Paris. We've got a really nice lunch and dinner booked, and yeah, we're just going to hang out. We had such a fun last night, and everyone came into my room and we all just stayed up really late, so everyone's really tired, but it was so nice. But yes, I'll take you along with me. Today I'm wearing, I'll show you when I got my coat on actually, but under my coat what I'm going to wear is this. From those of you that came to my Paris one last time, this mirror again, but very annoyingly in the way. I've just got, this is actually Catherine's that she's never getting back. Fluffy cream jumper, tucked into really high-waisted trousers that I showed you in my denim video. These are my jeans from La Mer and just Converse. And then this is my coat. It's like a trenchy mustard orange one. So I'll show you more about that anyway. But yes, I'll catch up with you in a bit. Into such a beautiful day in Paris, so we feel very lucky to be here. So I am with Lizzie, Shock, and Kim. Where are you both?
I'm here.
Hi.
She's here.
Hi.
We're here.
Welcome
Hi,
back.
Mom. Hi, everyone. We're in this really cute, I don't know if you can see, this really sweet, breezy little setup outside. Because guess who wants a photo? And it's not me or Kim.
Number one demanding. Content always on, guys.
Jesus. I think today we might have a little nap in store for us, but we've got like a really nice cocktail bar to go to at the Hoxton called Jack's, and also we're going for a really beautiful meal at the Yacht Club, is that right?
That's right.
We just had the best lunch ever as well. I just showed you a bit of it, but the Italian was literally out of this world. We've all eaten too much, we all feel a bit sick, but that's just the price you pay, isn't it, when you're on your holidays? But yes, I'll speak to you later.
The leather comes off on your toes, yeah. And you get like black toes. Let me walk out Paris in her shoes.
She literally is like Hobo Bynum's.
We've come to my bedroom for a sleep a hangout. Where's Lizzie now?
I'm going.
We've paraded through the halls of the Hoxton in our pyjamas. Liv has turned up so serious for this hangout in the bedroom. She had a jumper wrapped around her shoulders.
Cool mom. Cool mom.
Oh, regular mom.
Another guest. Oh my god.
I was like, no one's going to bed.
Liv went to bed early last night and she woke up this morning with massive FOMO. No, I heard it too.
Oh, don't freak me out, I've got sleeping around myself. Oh, don't, Kim!
I didn't hear it.
You're all going to sleep in here if you're
careful. I'm going now. Bye.
Don't be such a party pooper.
I'm knackered. I need to put moisturiser on. I've washed my face and not moisturised. I'm turning into a raisin.
Morning, you guys. It is the last day in Paris today. So we just on the croissant run. Thing all of the pastries needed today.
Yeah, and I love them.
For the best time, I'm so tired. So we're just wandering around.
Welcome back.
I don't know if you've met this one before. She's called Lizzie.
Welcome back to my channel. Making videos twice a week, Wednesdays and Sundays.
Unbelievable. Yeah. Wednesdays and Sundays.
Hi, you lot.
Hi, you lot.
Hi, you lot.
So mean to me.
Oh, yeah.
She's harassing us all with this now.
I am.
The rest of the day.
Endless. There's always something to learn from each.
It is Friday today, I'm back from Paris, so happy to be home. I'm just now going out to meet my friend Anna. We're gonna go for a facial at Pie Skincare, the Beaumont Hotel. So I can't wait to just have a pamper and we can use the spa too, so I've got pack me cozy. I'm home one of those days where I'm feeling really panicky actually. Didn't sleep very well, hormones I think. It's amazing how many people this happens to, but I just don't feel like myself. So, yeah, this literally couldn't be more needed, this little spa afternoon. And then I'm just going to relax all weekend. I've done some work this morning, but I just don't think I can take on any more work. So I'm just going to leave it and cut my losses. But yes, very casually dressed, just denim, stripy tee, warm jacket. I'm going to go and catch my train now. So I'll take you inside the spa and show you what it's like. It's meant to be beautiful. I've never been before. I hope everyone's okay as well. And then I'll catch up with you later. Bye. Hello, you lot. It's Sunday today. I missed out Saturday completely because I was feeling really rough. What have I done today so far? Got up and went to a class and then been to Sainsbury's to do our shopping and we've had like a really big lunch, a big massive northern pie, gravy, mash, veg. And then we're just gonna have like soup for tea later on. So I'm just doing a couple of bits for a shoot that I've got that needs to kind of be redone and reworked. So I'm making James do that. He doesn't know yet. Ooh. And then we're going to the driving range because James plays golf and he's getting lessons and that's what he likes to do in his spare time. He was like, do you want to come with me? So I was like, yeah. So it's apparently 100 balls for £7.50. So that's what we're going to go and do. So I'm definitely going to take my camera to this and I'll just set it up on the side because it's going to be catastrophic. People better watch their heads and their windows, I think, if I'm going. But I hope you're all okay. I've had a really funny flex like the past couple of days, like, which is why I felt really weird yesterday. I was just like not interested in anything. I wasn't replying to my messages. I didn't look at my phone. Everything sometimes just gets a bit overwhelmed, doesn't it? And especially when you've had no sleep and things. So yeah, if you ever feel like that, you're not on your own. Happens to me quite often. So I'm on the chamomile tea, no caffeine, no alcohol, no sugar. Trying to just like calm myself down. I feel better today, I just feel very tired. But yeah, just having a really, really chilled one. And I've got a really relaxed week as well. I'm like in most evenings and the things that I am doing, I'm doing with James. So it's all very relaxed and no drinking or anything like that. I don't even drink that much, but when I do, it doesn't affect me very nicely. I don't feel very well after it. But yeah, anyway, you didn't sign up to my life story, did you? But I hope you're all having a gorgeous day and then I will catch you at the driving range.
I'm
Chase, snap in a good game. But thank you very much for watching this week, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.